In the evening, the floats are lit up by hundreds of lights. But not content with lighting up the floats, Jersey lights up the sky with a magnificent fireworks display. This year, it won't just be spectacular, it'll be record-breaking.
Terry, you're the brains behind this fireworks display tonight. So, first of all, tell us, what's the record that you're trying to break?
Well, we've established that 26,000 rockets were fired from Blackpool Pier in 1988, and I think the end result was that 22,000 actually got into the air. We're going to fire, or hopefully fire, a total of 40,000 with a view to making sure that at least 30,000 of ours do actually go in the air.
Sam, you're probably the one we all blame if these don't go up, because you made the electronic gizmo that's going to set all 40,000.
Absolutely right, yes.
Let's have a look at it. You've got it here, haven't you?
Well, it all begins with this big red button here, and then the signal goes down a wire off to this box here, quite a heavy box, which switches enough power to set off one of these. It's all a chain reaction, which is a little tiny electric fuse. We have one of these in every tray of rockets, so there's 38 of them, all be fired simultaneously, and that's what will light the rockets.
We all know that you should never return to a firework once it's been lit, so how are you going to check it?
Very carefully, I think, is the answer. I'm not going to set any bad examples to anybody at all. We are bending the rules insofar as we are going to go back to those fireworks, but obviously helmets, visors, safety clothing and so on, and it's just got to be done.
But first, a race against the tide to get the rockets in position on the beach. Each rocket has been sponsored for children in need, so to raise money and break that all-important record, care has to be taken to make sure everything is in place.
40,000 rockets are in place, hopefully, and I reckon that this firework display is going to be out of this world, a bit like this float, really. But there's one young lady who's going to be a real star tonight. Star, get it? Set 40,000 fireworks in the sky. How do you feel about that?
I'm really excited.
Are we going to break a record?
We're going to break a record.
Of course we are. The big moment has arrived. My heart is pounding. Sam, can you please arm the button?
Certainly.
Okay, Christina, are you ready for this? It's a big, big moment. We're going to do a countdown. Are you ready, everyone? Countdown. 5, 4, 3, 2.
Just a second. The figure is 39,210, and that's the new one.